check of overseas markets now with Edmund Heafy, live in Cork, Ireland. Edmund, good to see you. I want to start, though, with what French President Emmanuel Macron is saying. He says that the European Union could actually collapse if there is not solidarity amongst its members during this coronavirus. What else do we know?
Yes, Alexis, the French president spoke in no uncertain terms in a new interview in the Financial Times, basically arguing that a failure to commit to greater financial solidarity in the European Union could trigger the collapse of not only the Eurozone, but as you said, of the European idea altogether. And of course, what Macron is talking about here is the notion of mutualizing debt among Eurozone members, otherwise known as Eurobonds, or more recently, Corona bonds. And he said that the bloc had no choice to set up a fund that could issue common debt with a common guarantee. Of course, this is an idea that is staunchly opposed by the Netherlands and Germany, but Macron called this a moment of truth for the bloc.
That it is. I think it's a moment of truth for all of us.
Hey, investors, Zach Guzman here. Are you interested in learning more about the markets and getting the latest financial news? Well, then click right here to subscribe to our Yahoo Finance YouTube channel. Get the latest up-to-the-minute market analysis, big interviews in the world of finance, and information on how to manage your money every day, wherever you are.